Computer is an electronic device used to store and process information. It plays a major role in our lives. You use computer in education and research. You also use them for broadcasting news, receiving and sending messages to family and friends, making presentation, maintaining officials and personal records, making weather forecast and for various other business and recreation activities. By using a computer, you save a lot of time, effort and money. Look inside the computer, you have two parts. First one is software, second one is hardware. Computer made of hardware and software. You can see the computer hardware. Hardware refers to all the physical component of a computer. It includes all input devices, processing device, storage device, output device, the keyboard, mouse, motherboard, monitor, hard disk, cables, and printer are all examples of hardware. Hardware. The parts of computer itself include CPU. It is called as primary memory or main memory. It is including along with the CPU. Input device, that is keyboard, mouse, microphone, scanner, web camera. Output device, we can say that printer, speakers, monitor. Storage device have a two types. One is temporary storage device, second one is permanent storage device. You can see the inside the CPU, the systems looking like this. Hardware, central process unit, that is called as CPU, also called as brain of computer. Input device, it will provide inputs or information to the computer. Output device, the processing information display on the output units. Memory, to store information using memory. Here two types, main memory, secondary memory. You can see the component of computer. You can see one by one how the components are made of in the computer. The first one is central process unit. Under the central process unit, you have two parts, control unit and ALU, means algorithm arithmetic logic unit, RAM and ROM, memory, that is called as main memory, input device, output device, auxiliary memory or secondary storage memory. Input unit gives data, output device will provide information or knowledge. The control unit will pass the control signals to each and every parts of the computer. Now you can see how the computer is made up. Input device translate data from form that humans understand to one that the computer can work with. Most common are keyboard and mouse. A set of keys that resembles a typewriter keyboard. You use the keyboard to type text such as letters, numbers into the computer. Keyboard, QWERTY keyboard, ATM keyboard. ATM is automatic teller machine. Mouse, a mouse that you use to interact with items display on the computer screen. Standard mouse has a left and right button. You use the left button to select items and provide instruction. By clicking an active area on the screen, you use the right button to display commonly used menu items on the screen. Scanner. A device that you can use to talk to a device that is similar to photocopy machine. You can use this device to transfer an exact copy of photograph or document into a computer. A scanner reads page and translate into a digital format, which a computer can read. For example, you can scan photographs of your family using a scanner. Pre-storage disk, CDs and disks, floppy disk. Optical mark recognition. It is a light scanner barcode reader. Everywhere we can see the barcode reader. Microphone. A device that you can use to talk to people in different parts of world. You can record sound into the computer by using a microphone. You can also use a microphone to record your speech and let the computer convert into a text. Joystick. Some more examples: point and draw device, trackball, touchpad, touchscreen, magnetic and smart car, digital cameras. You can see the images of trackball, digital tablet with the pen, joystick mainly using for games, trackpad, that is a mouse pad for the laptops, track point. You can see the points in the keyboard. Hardware organization. The motherboard is the main circuit board inside the computer. It has any electronic circuit and other component on it. A motherboard connects input, output and processing device together and tells the CPU how to run. Other components on the motherboard include the video card, the sound card and the circuit that allow the computer to communicate with device like the printer. The motherboard is sometimes called as a system board. An expansion card is a circuit board that can be attached to the motherboard to add a features such as video display, audio capability to your computer. An expansion card either improve the performance of your computer and enhance its feature. Expansion cards are also called expansion board. Sometimes of expansion cards are described in the following list. Video card. It is connected to a computer monitor and is used to display information on the monitor. Network interface card. It's called as a NIC card. It allows the computer to be connected to other computer so that information can be exchanged between them. Sound card. It converts audio signal from a microphone, audio tape or some other source to digital signals which can be stored as a computer audio file. Sound card also converts computer audio files to electrical signals which you can play through a speaker or a headphone. The microphone and the speaker or the headphones connect to the sound card. Central process unit. It's called as the brain of computer. A specific chip or the process a CPU performs is determined by the rest of the computer circuitry and chips. The central process unit CPU performs actual process of data. The speed. Clock speed is measured by using of hertz, megahertz per second. CPU consists control unit, also called a CU, arithmetic and logic unit, ALU, some registers. Control unit coordinates all activity of by determining which operation to perform and in what order to carry out. The CPU transmits coordinating control signals to other computer components. ALU consists of electronic circuit to perform arithmetic operation, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and also logical operations like AND, OR, NOT, and to make some comparison, lesser than, equal, etc. Primary memory. Memory, fast, expensive, and short-term memory enable a computer to store at least temporarily data programs and intermediate results. Two general parts is RAM and ROM. Random access memory. It's also called as main memory. It is a main memory and allow you to temporarily store commands and data. The CPU reads data and commands from RAM to perform specific tasks. RAM is volatile, which means it is available only while the computer is turned on. The contents of RAM must be copied to a storage device if you want to save the data in RAM. ROM, read-only memory. It is the memory that retains its contents even after the computer is turned off. RAM is non-volatile or permanent memory that is commonly used to store commands, such as commands that check whether everything is working properly. Secondary storage device. Store data program permanently, it retains after the power is turned off. Example, hard disk. A magnetic disk that is usually the main storage device on most computers. It can be external or on internal devices. Floppy disk, a portable storage device that allows you to store a small amount of data. A disadvantage of this disk is that it can be easily damaged by heat, dust, or magnetic field. CD-ROM, a portable storage media that allows you to store 400 times more data than a floppy disk. It is less prone to damage than a floppy disk. DVD-ROM, a portable storage media that is similar to a CD-ROM, however, it can store large amount of data than a floppy disk or a CD-ROM. A DVD-ROM is commonly used to store movies and videos. You can see the kinds of disk drives: hard disk, DVD drive, CD drive. Common secondary media, disk sets. It's like a floppy. Data represented as a magnetic spot on removable flexible plastic disk. Most commonly size is 3 1/2 inches in a rigid plastic case. Disk drive holds the disk sets, read and retrieve data and write a store data. Hard drive. Data is represented magnetically as with disk sets. Normally more than one rigid platter in a sealed unit. Disk disks are not removable. Significantly more capacity and faster operating than disk sets. Common secondary media, optical, laser, disk, CD-ROM or DVD. Data is represented as bits and lines. Some kinds are read-only and some kinds are rewrite, significantly more capacity and faster operating than disk. Output device, the piece of equipment that translate the process information from the CPU into a form that human can understand. CPU, the process, and it will convert as a information that user can understand. Output device, monitor, printer. In a printer, different types of printers are there: dot matrix printer, inject printer, laser printer. Sound blaster, in sound cards by Creative Labs, controlling other devices. Software, The instruction that tells the computer what to do. Application software helps end user to perform general purpose task. System software enables application software to interact with the computer. System software. The software that controls everything that happens in a computer. Background software manages the computer internal resources. Resources like CPU, RAM, I/O devices. Application software, basic tools. Word processor, example, Microsoft Word, it's an application software. Spreadsheet, example of Microsoft Excel. Database manager, example of Microsoft Access. Graphics, example, Photoshop. Spreadsheet, computer software that allows the user to enter columns and rows of numbers in an accounting book like a format. Unit of measurable. Bit, binary digit, takes two values, 1 or 0. Byte is 8 bit. KB, 1024 bytes. MB, 1024 KB. GB, 1 GB means 1024 MB. TB, terabyte, 1024 GB. Remarkable, 1024 equals to 2 to the power of 10. Nowadays, all the computers have terabyte hard disk. 1 terabyte means 1024 GB. Four kinds of computers. Microcomputers, mini computers, mainframe computers, supercomputers. Microcomputer, also called as personal computer, and PC. This is using everywhere in the world. There are three types of microcomputer: laptop, desktop, workstation. Personal computer, a small single user computer based on a microprocessor. Workstation, a powerful single user computer. A workstation is like a personal computer, but it has a more powerful microprocessor and general a high quality monitor. Mini computer, mainframe and supercomputer. Mini computer, a multi-user computer capable of supporting up to hundreds of users simultaneously. This is using in companies. Mainframe, a powerful multi-user computer capable of supporting many hundreds or thousands of users simultaneously. Supercomputer, an extremely faster computer that can perform hundreds of millions of instructions per second. India already invented one supercomputer from supercomputer. Mini computer, disk size, more processing speed and store capacity than microcomputer. General data processing needs at small companies. Large companies use them for specific purpose. Main computers, large machines with special wiring and environmental controls. Faster processing and greater storage than mini computers. Typical machine in large organization. Supercomputer, the most powerful of the four category, used by very large organization, particularly for every math intensive type of task. You can see the supercomputer inside the NASA. Characteristics of computer. A store large amount of data information for a long period of time. Process data and information in high accuracy level. Speed in processing data information. Sharing of information or network. Understanding difference between data, information and knowledge. Data is like a character. It will enter to the computer and process by the CPU and it will convert as a information and knowledge. Data is the name given to basic facts such as name and numbers. Information is data that has been converted into a more useful or intelligible form. Knowledge, arrangement of information and classify information of the same type or the same topic. Example, you can see data -2, -4, -0, -3, -1, 0. When you sort, then it will come in a one order, -3, lower to higher, that is called as information. Processing data produce information and processing information produce knowledge. Computer virus. Computer viruses. A computer virus is an application program designed and written to destroy other program. It has the ability to link itself to other program, copy itself. It looks as if it is repeats itself. Example of virus, monks, ABC, graphs, CHI. Virus and virus protection. A virus program infects program, documents, database and more. It is man-made. It can hide and reproduce. It can lay dormant, means inactive and then active. Antivirus program can help to clear the virus in the computer. Source of computer virus. Three primary sources: the internet, via download and exchange, exchanging disk, computer network can spread from one network to another network. How do you know if you have a virus? Lack of storage capability, decrease in the speed of executing program, unexpected error message, halting the system. Virus protection. The software package distributed with a new pieces always including an antiviral program. The best way to cope with virus is to recognize their existence and use an antiviral or antivirus program.